load and navigator first, then start power button, and don't remove this navigator and load. Just wait until you will get here the dollar sign. Once this dollar sign will come, just wait for 1 minute. Once the machine will be ready, see, once the machine will be ready like this, press arrow right button, go to the settings. It will be press here settings. Okay, when you will press okay, you will see the service mode. Press okay, then right arrow key, you will reach to the initialize. When you will reach initialize, press the bottom button, bottom arrow, it will become to the warning. Then right button again, then you will reach to the head change counter. When you will press OK, the is equal to sign will become here. Then press back, 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 from here back, that's it.